Now, let me take it across to Rajiv because there are a lot of points that have been made by the startup world. Rajiv, help us understand one aspect. WhatsApp is not going to be exclusive with Reliance Jio. With the kind of space that it can manage to really capture with Jio Mart and Reliance Retail's customers, do you think that with their money power, they are going to expand faster in the payment industry and could really give stiff competition to some of the big boys that are existing in India?
Absolutely. I think that's bang on. In terms of migration of consumers who have already been habituated to a UPI payment method from other kind of applications to WhatsApp can be very, very dramatic and very, very fast, I believe. Because the simplicity of the application and the fact that the application is already a part of your day-to-day life is very different from having to adopt a new application. So it is definitely going to be some bloodbath out there for other players in this segment.